joining you, and the Lady Short program about to get underway, and we really have a competition within a competition here, for there are two American ladies who will be having a season-long battle to see who makes the Olympic team in the United States, and really, they're laying the groundwork here, Susie, just for that.
And the two Americans that you're talking about, Angela Nikodinov and Jenny Kirk, they're here under somewhat difficult circumstances. Angela Nikodinov is here without her coach, choreographer, and beloved friend, Elena Cherkaskaya. Cherkaskaya has become seriously ill and had to go back to Russia for medical treatment. So she's here training now with Irina Rodnina, the 10-time world champion. A new situation, so an adjustment. But Jenny Kirk, she will be performing and competing for the first time since losing her mother to breast cancer. She's also going to be skating to a program in the short that her mother selected the music for. So an emotional debut at that. But both of these women look prepared in practice. They look happy to be here, and both are so capable of standing on the podium here in Germany.
Well, they'll have to be good because they're going to face off with the 99 world champion of ladies figure skating, and that is Maria Buterskaya. However, last year at the World Championships, she placed fourth, a disappointment for her. And this is a special year for Maria because she has said this will be the last year of her Olympic eligible career. So I think she really wants to get things started off on the right foot right here in Germany. So here are the Grand Prix standings for the ladies so far. Michelle Kwan has 19 points, and Sarah Hughes and Irina Slutskaya are tied. Of course, Sarah Hughes coming off of a big win at Skate Canada, where she beat Michelle Kwan and Irina Slutskaya. Here's the first skater in the ladies' short program, Yoshi Onda from Japan, and she's done some amazing things at the Four Continents. In 2001, she won the bronze medal, and she says that she may even attempt a triple axel in the free program. A very athletic skater, 18 years old.
The music is called Drumbone. She has a lot of speed as she approaches her first element, combination jump, triple lutz, double toe. Great height, very clean landing. And a very strong triple flip. She looks very determined. The layback spin must revolve 8 revolutions. Spiral sequence. She's doing on a circular pattern. There needs to be 3 spiral positions. Flying camel in a somewhat laid over position.
Ladies short program, 2 minutes and 40 seconds long, worth one-third of the total score. 8 required elements, and this young lady is doing very well.
Now, Peter, you mentioned earlier she's been practicing the triple axel. This will be the double axel. It'll be interesting to see if that's put her timing off at all. She's mastered it. Excellent. Combination spin. Camel into a sit spin. Just one change of foot required. And at least 2 positions need to be changed. Now the smile. She was determined from the moment she started this program. The speed was excellent. Some of the positions and the spins could have been neater and cleaner, but
Yoshi
boy, she
Onda
hit those jumps.
A very focused, determined young lady. Yoshi Onda of Japan.
She approaches this Lutz with great speed and flow, has no problem picking into the double toe loop. Look at how straight she is in the air and a very nice run out edge. I would have liked to see that extension held a little longer, but this is her flip jump coming off footwork. The height is impressive. Just so secure, very tight spin in the air.
Here are the judges for the ladies' short program. Susie, what about the required elements?
Well, there are 8 required elements in total, 3 jump requirements. The most difficult, the jump combination. There are 3 spin requirements and 2 step sequences. One's a spiral and the other's footwork. Mistakes are costly in the short program and the deductions are mandatory. For falling on a jump, a 4/10 deduction. For landing a jump on 2 feet or stepping out of a jump, 2 to 3/10 deduction. For touching down with a free foot or hand, 1 to 2/10 deduction.
Five,
and here
five,
are the scores for the required
two,
elements, 5.2 all the way up to 5.7.
Well, the low marks second, might be due to this. Going into the triple flip jump, she didn't do the footwork
two,
right into the jump. She had a little
one,
time to spare.
And the presentation
five,
scores from 5.0 to 5.7.
I don't know. Two, I wish they were a little higher.
Four.
Some of these 5.0s, 5.2s, a little low, considering how confident she was.
Coming up next, reigning bronze medalist from the United States makes her season debut, Angela Nikodinov, when we return to Nations Cup.
Angela told me she was afraid to lose some of the lovely subtleties that Elena has taught her, and she was going to try to hold true to them here. Very beautiful layback position. Lovely arch through the back. I should say that's a great gift to Elena. She really stayed focused, and it was fun just to see how comfortable she is now with her music and her choreography.
Angela Nikodinov.
And the footwork going into the flip could have been more difficult, but the flip very secure again. Her technique is very sound. And in this layback, look how the knee and ankle are parallel to the ice, right in here. The centering was a little off, but I was distracted by how beautiful her upper body looked.
And
five,
here
four,
are the marks for
five,
the required
five,
elements
five,
from 5.4
five,
up
five.
To 5.7.
Second mark.
Those are some nice marks, 5.5, 5.7, very
five,
good.
Six. Five,
and the
seven,
presentation, 5.5 to 5.8.
Five,
in this way, she's
five,
really
seven,
improved her
five,
feeling toward
five,
the music, her
and
speed
five,
and flow
seven.
Across the ice.
Thank
excellent.
You.
Next to skate, American Jenny Kirk. Just 3 months ago in August, she lost her mom to breast cancer. Jenny's mother played a pivotal role in her skating. Thus, she is dedicating her season to her mother.
This year I'm skating to putting on the Ritz for my short program. And last year at a competition, my mom and I, we heard this music and she kind of wrote down the name of it. And I always like to skate to music that makes me feel happy in the short program because it's a hard program. You have to do 8 required elements. And every time I hear the music, I kind of think about her. And she really liked it because she thought that it showed off my personality.
I'm from the USA, Jennifer Kirk.
Here is the 2000 World Junior Champion, Jenny Kirk, from Newton, Massachusetts.
And her music, Putting on the Ritz by Irving Berlin, and a little bit of Moonlight Serenade by Glenn Miller. Long edge into the triple Lutz. And that's a problem. She missed the combination. She fell on the Lutz, wasn't able to get the combination in. Very nice triple flip jump. Nice run out on the landing. That's something that's improved. She's grown a couple of inches this year, which has lent itself to having better strength and more height on her jump. Death drop into a back sit spin. Position on the sit spin and the back sit spin. I'm so disappointed for the Lutz problem, because the program really is quite sweet. It suits
Jennifer
her well.
Kirk.
And you just know that she wanted to start this year off a little stronger than this.
Jenny Kirk, 17 years old from Newton, Mass, who actually trained at the Boston Ballet at the ages of 6 to 12.
But here there were problems. And the Lutz. See, the arms start to rotate a little bit ahead of the hips. And she breaks at the waist, not able to get the left leg out to pick in for the double toe loop. The second jump of her program, the triple flip, very strong. And watch that beautiful extension on the landing. Excellent.
Here are the required elements, marks, from 4.4 to 5.0.
Well, there's quite a hit on the 4/10 deduction for the fall on the first jump of the combination.
And the presentation scores go from 5.0 to 5.5.
Well, she really is quite a mature performer, and she really kept it together considering that fall at the very opening of her program.
And that will move Jenny Kirk into third place. Well, there's been a lot of discussion about this next woman in the world of figure skating. Russian Maria Butyrskaya, she was the 99 world champion, but since then, she has dropped in the ranks. Many have wondered whether this Olympic season will be her last.
Everyone has their own secrets and training. How can I tell you about that? Nobody gives that away. I was just working there in Italy, knowing this was my last season, and I want to perform well.
World champion from Russia, Maria Butyrskaya. The standing so far, Angela Nikodinov in first place, Yoshi Onda in second, and Jennifer Kirk from the United States in third. Here is Butyrskaya with her short program.
And this is the first time she's done this program this year. Last year, she kept an old program, so she's out of her comfort zone. The music is from the soundtrack of White Nights. A triple flip off the footwork. She looks very solid.
Last year, she won two of the three Grand Prix events that she entered. She won Nations Cup and La Ligue.
Triple Lutz, double toe. this is really a great start for her. Normally we see her in her debut performance looking very shaky off the top in the short program. She looks like she's concentrating.
That experience kicking in.
Very beautiful arch in this camel spin. One change of foot required. Into a catch foot spin. This is a difficult spiral, a left back inside edge. Her knee needs to be straighter in these spirals to create a better line through the body. Spirals take so much strength and flexibility. It's easy to underestimate how hard they are. Well, I'm proud of her. She landed her triple flip, which was so good for her. Rarely does she land this jump in competition. So I have to say, this was an excellent performance by Maria Butrskaya.
We've seen her so shaky in the past, but
Maria
as she debuts this new program for the start of this season, a very good start for her. Maria Butrskaya of Russia.
And she opened with the jump that usually gives her a hard time. The flip very straight in the air. A high extension, but a nice glide out, a good run out on the edge. And then the second jump of her program, the triple Lutz, double toe loop. Again, very secure, nice and straight in the air. And she kept up the speed for the combination. It's oftentimes you slow down and come to a halt, but very well. And you can see here in the spirals, the leg can get a little higher. And the knee, if it were straight, would certainly add to that line.
Here are the marks for required elements, 5-4, all the way to 5-8. Very strong.
Well, again, a wide range.
Second mark. 5-8, 5-9, 5-8.
And the presentation scores all the way up to 5.9.
Well, she is elegant, and she has a world-class style about her.
So a great Grand Prix debut for Maria Butrskaya and Angela Nikodinov. Here are the final results for the short program. Butrskaya in first, showing that she's still strong. Angela Nikodinov in second. Yoshi Onda in third. And Jenny Kirk from the United States in fourth. Don't forget this Sunday, ABC Sports will have the men's and the ladies' free skates from the Nations Cup starting at 12 noon Eastern Time. And on Thursday, November 22nd, Lifetime will bring you the pairs and dance finals from 6 to 8 p.m. Coming up next on ESPN, the 2002 Dallas Cowboys cheerleader calendar. So for Susie Wynn, I'm Peter Carruthers. This has been a presentation of ESPN, the worldwide leader in sports. For more, log on to ESPN.com.